What happens when you pour a room temperature soda, starting temperature 69 degrees, into an ice cold hyper chiller, which can cool boiling hot coffee down 150 degrees in literally 60 seconds? It's got ice and a bunch of different layers of metal. I think it's gonna instantly freeze. That would be a pretty sick video.
Here we go.
Swirl it around for 60 seconds. 10,000 likes if this turns into a slushie. In 3, 2, 1,
let's go.
See how cold it gets. Oh, what? It's not frozen! 40.